think it will be a close game, but the Germans will be one, maybe 2-1 today.